The Litesizer DLS701 is delivered in a package together with a variety of accessories. Lift the instrument out of the box and place it on a leveled bench. The next important step is to open the transport lock. Lift up the instrument so that it stands on the backside and the bottom panel is visible. Use the supplied tool and insert it into the instrument. Turn the screw counterclockwise until you feel resistance. Repeat this step for the second screw. Lower the instrument again. Attach the power cable to the power supply and connect it to the instrument. Insert the module. Attach the pressurized air purge. Turn on the power switch. The Litesizer DLS is operated by the workflow-based software Kalliope. After attaching the USB cable to connect the instrument to the PC, install Kalliope on the PC from the provided USB stick. Let's have a look at the main measurement modes of the Litesizer DLS, starting with a simple particle size measurement. One of the unique features of the Litesizer DLS 501 and 701 is the automatic angle selection for DLS measurements. This mechanism facilitates the measurement process and automatically selects the optimal angle for any sample. Use the 220 nanometers particle size standard for a validation measurement. To start a new measurement, click on the plus. Select particle size and enter the parameters. A unique feature of the Litesizer DLS is the continuously monitored transmittance during the entire measurement. This allows the user to observe, for example, sedimentation of the sample in real time. The results are displayed on the same screen as the parameters. This next particle size measurement is performed with the new capillary cuvette, which allows for a minimum sample volume of only 1.5 microliters. Fill the capillary with a micropipette. As with all our cuvettes, maintaining cleanliness is crucial. Always wear gloves when handling samples and cuvettes. To avoid air bubbles, lower the micropipette plunger only to the first stop. Seal the capillary with hematocrit sealing compound. Place the capillary flat on the sample holder, then close the magnetic clasp. Start a new particle size measurement and select the parameters. A special feature of the DLS701 is the multi-angle particle sizing measurement mode, short MAPS. All three angles are measured automatically and the data is combined to display one result. Be aware that not every type of cuvette can be used for this measurement mode, because all three angles must be accessible. Only the disposable, glass, quartz and quartz low-volume cuvettes are possible. The parameters are otherwise identical to a single-angle measurement. Next up for the DLS 501 and 701 is the measurement of electrophoretic light scattering. For aqueous samples, fill the Omega cuvette with the sample and condition it for a minute. Discard the first sample and refill the cuvette. Carefully examine the cuvette for air bubbles. Remove small bubbles by gently tapping the cuvette on the bench repeatedly. Thank you. Start the zeta potential measurement and select the parameters. Molecular mass is available for the DLS 701 and 501. At least two different concentrations in milligrams per milliliter of the same sample are needed. After the sample measurement, measure the solvent and a reference with known scattering intensity. Kalliope notifies the user when the exchange of cuvettes is necessary. Use only quartz cuvettes for this measurement mode because of their optimal optical properties. A DLS 701 exclusive feature is the measurement of the particle concentration of a sample, picon for short. Particle concentration can be measured with single angle only or combined with maps. It is necessary to measure the solvent and a known reference after the sample measurement. The result is displayed in particles per milliliter and for up to three main peaks. A simpler measurement mode is the transmittance measurement. Only the measurement duration and the temperature can be adjusted. The last measurement mode of Litesizer DLS 501 and 701 offers the possibility to measure the refractive index of a sample. This is a mandatory input parameter for other measurement modes. The user is able to accurately determine the refractive index of solvent mixtures, for example, and is able to add custom solvents to Kalliope. Measure the sample and three known solvents consecutively. The refractive indices of the reference solvents should represent a wide span of where the refractive index of the sample is to be expected. The refractive index of the sample is calculated from the three solvents. Assuring the cleanliness of the cuvettes is a vital part to achieve a successful measurement. Always wear clean gloves and only wipe the cuvettes with lens paper to avoid the transfer of dust and scratches. Litesizer DLS 501 and 701 offer the possibility to use optical filters. A fluorescence filter, vertical and horizontal polarizers are available. The filters can be inserted for all three angles and must be selected in the measurement parameters before starting a measurement. Litesizer DLS instruments equipped with the BM11 module offer a large temperature range. Every measurement mode can be performed at temperatures between 0 and 120 degrees Celsius. For relocation and transport, the transport lock of the Litesizer DLS must be re-engaged. Use the provided tool to turn the screw clockwise until you feel resistance. Make sure to not over-tighten the lock.